Hello everyone, I am Hardik and today I am going to show you how to run Kali Linux in VirtualBox in full screen. So let's get started. First, we should run Kali Linux in VirtualBox. And as we can see, the Kali Linux is not working in full screen. So to enable full screen, click on devices and then insert guest editions CD image. Now you will find a VBox guest CD on desktop. Open it and then right click in the folder and click on open terminal here. The terminal is now opened. And then write the command sudo su, then press enter. It will ask your Kali Linux password. After that, write the command which I have written and hit enter. Now write the final command. It will ask for permission, so to give permission, type yes. Now our work is done and we have to restart the Kali Linux. As you can see, it's still not in full screen. So we will click on view option and then select auto resize guest display. Now as you can see that after Kali Linux logo, it is working in full screen. It's also resizing properly. If you want to use it in complete full screen like Windows, so for that click on view and then full screen. You can switch it back from bottom. I hope my video was helpful to you and if so, then consider supporting our channel. If you also want to install Kali Linux in VirtualBox, then check the video linked in description. Thanks for watching.